I bought some stuff before I cut this off or not, but we finna see how much money I got.
Got some rare.
Yeah.
What are you buying?
I had to. I only got 20 bands.
What are you buying?
I'm like, yo, we can't upload. Can we? You wanna change that?
Is that all? That come back anytime.
I think about it. I don't remember this part of the game. Yeah, I do. It just came to me. Hey, I ain't seen y'all in a good minute. Man, would you die? You sure you wanna do that? That fool really dodged my... He really sidestepped. Okay, now I remember. I still got this RPG, so I know what we leading up to. Yup. I know exactly what we leading up to. I know we gotta activate this rail cart as well. We're gonna take y'all out of right now. Nobody got time for all that. That fool's still alive, man. Bro, stop trying to throw axes, bro. Didn't I just see one of them right there? I did, and I killed sniper's ass, too. Damn, he hit his head. Not no more. Bro, did one of them things just pop out his head? Yes, it did. How'd I shoot him in the shoulder? And how'd I have to reload? Flicked it, because I just want to let you know that. Let me climb up here for you. Man, get that. I just wanted to let him know that he was flicked. What's behind me? I'm gonna catch y'all next episode, bro. It's over with. That thing just ain't gonna blow up. Bye bye. I just knew it was over with for me. I ain't gonna lie to y'all. Sir, why is you still wrong button. Why is you throwing stuff at me? Whoa. You wanna light that dynamite stick? Ain't no damn electricity against the spot. I can't even talk. So, what's the word I'm looking for? Supplied? Watch how I go over here. They're gonna bring some more enemies out, cause they're gonna see. Oh, the burger is Oh, I did this wrong. I'm supposed to do this first. Oh my God! I just realized what's gonna be coming out. Hurry up and get this dynamite. Whoa. Alright, hurry up and go get this dynamite. You know, we ain't gonna say nothing about this mission. Thank you. said, but I'm sorry, we ain't got time to be looking at that. Y'all gonna see what I was talking about in a minute, okay? We barely gonna have enough room to operate. See what I'm talking about? You see exactly what I'm talking about. Know where he at. I hear him, but I don't see him. Hey, you right there. We ain't worried about you, girl. Oh, you got your homeboys behind. We ain't got no mines. We ain't got no shotgun shells. So let me see you, TMP. Oh, that didn't do no damn damage. Now, when you get back, this ain't going too good, is it? Crowd control. Hey, he died. That shotgun got good crowd control, man. We did pick up the dynamite there. Nah, we gotta pull that down. Make sure y'all two can hear me. Change Moses' mic up. Slide in front of him. Yeah, take the sniper back out if I remember seriously correct. Some folks running out one of these buildings. Oh my god, this part coming up, bruh. See, shout, I don't know if y'all, you see, y'all kids too young, but shout out to the people that might remember this G4 TV with the girl Kristen Hope. You know, they prepared me for this because I know exactly what's about to happen. When the first time this came up, I did not know how to beat it. See how easy that was? Believe it or not, when I was young, I used to struggle with it. That big fool was behind me. I could shoot this RPG at him, but we saving it for something else. Alright, we got shotgun shells. Low key, I feel like this is the that's the wrong, oh my goodness. Big fool ain't wanna die. Okay, how many sniper bullets we got? 6. Boy, you gonna fill all these. Understands a sniper, but golly. We ain't got no ammo as is. That's why people ask me why I keep doing the same tech. Cause I ain't got enough ammo. Oh, I got one of these. You know, I had one of these. Man, that ain't do nothing. See, that's bull, bro. How many times? I shot 25 bullets in this man. Up here playing with it. It's not gonna let me operate again for anybody that's asking to themselves. Oh, there we go. Button. And yes, that was my phone that went on while I was recording. Let me see if I can sound it while I'm doing that. Yep, I did. Let's go. If you may ask, oh my God, look how many bullets we got. Leon, you can't do a 180, can you? I don't care what nobody say, I hit them damn bullets to die. I'm getting sick and tired of you, bro. Like, I know good and doggone well, the shotgun is not the only gun that can do damage to you. That ain't too far down way. Just taking bullets like they ain't nothing. Y'all can't keep changing the damn button up on me, brother. I said, Leon, you can hit again. That's your fault. Get a good two hits off every time. Yeah, y'all can probably see that coming. Okay, I ain't see that one coming either. For everybody that's at home wondering, we both thinking the same thing. Great. One shotgun shell left. How the hell that didn't do nothing? Thank you. happened, or is he way more difficult than the last? Definitely finna piss me off now. Let's see if I can even get it out. They already pissed me off. Can you please die? Man, please, come on, bro. Thank you. Please, please die. We ain't got enough ammo. Now, which door did we just lift it up? That door? I think we gotta go back, do this door, and then come back out to get the stuff. Oh, the other one. I thought that's how you did it. Oh well, we need more than that. We need ammo. Once again. Okay, we got a couple shots. We should have to take definitely ain't got enough for this. You a whole hoe, man. Get back. If y'all gonna die that week, then hey, we got enough. Get your ass back, boy. I'm not playing with y'all, bro. Oh yeah, what's up with? Well, at least I got did a glitch. Yeah, can you give me them shotgun shells? Yeah, can you give me them shotgun shells? Behind me. Bro. Leon, you would have to reload, bro. We had more shotgun shells than that. Well, damn these green eyes. A whole bunch of them behind me, I know. Just keep moving, Leon. Are they stuck? Why they fall at you? That's the thing that's getting me. Low key, this is the better thing to make. two shotguns here. And you would stand your ugly ass back up. We got 16 bullets straight with your name on. Drop something, man. Dropping these green eyes like we just need them or something. I ain't got time for this. Here go that bull. That boy almost kicked me off that damn thing. We're about to kick his ass back. Oh, Leon, come on. Bro, I'm right here at the door. Move. There's a switch. Press it. Yes, press the damn switch. All y'all hoe ass niggas have it. Yeah. Ain't no fun when I got this gun. Yeah, y'all can't even come in here. We finna have hella money, I can tell you that. Right there, is it? So the best time to go is when that hit down. Just watch. Go. I forgot how to do this one. This one might hit me. I ain't gonna lie to y'all. See, if we go then, that first one gonna hit him. See, I knew it was something. I go to show you that every time you play a game, I mean, you remember it. I did remember to look for that lever. If that count for anything. Let me turn my voice volume, because this voice means like it ain't picking me up that good. Hold on. It should pick me up a little more better now. I might be a little too loud. They really expect me to die 12 times?